Welcome to our video series, Quick Marketing and Business Tips, where we are giving you actionable advice, tips and recommendations to grow your business today. This is episode 27 and it's entitled Lead Generation for Offline Businesses. Let's dive right in. Just because your business is offline, that does not mean you can't use the internet and online marketing strategies to communicate with prospects and clients. The vast majority of business owners have no idea who their customers are. They offer their services and sell their products to people passing by, to strangers. But the thing is, how do you collect email addresses or contact details in your store, office, or location from your existing customers? And how do you generate leads offline to start sending foot traffic to your location? Let's examine the first case, collecting data from existing customers. For some businesses, collecting existing customers' contact details is easy. If you sell equipment, electrics, and electronics, or if you are a doctor, a gym owner, or a service provider with an office, your customers will share their details during the checkout process. But what happens when you run a restaurant, a cafe, a bar, a theater, a bakery? You need to be creative here and take advantage of your facilities to inspire people and motivate them to share their data. Let's give an example. Let's say you run a restaurant and people visit your place and enjoy their meals. Create a members card with special prizes, discount coupons, and other perks. Create a special web page where people can become members, give feedback, make complaints, and communicate with your business. Organize events and other special treats with exclusive services and discounts for members. How do you let people know about this web page? Create a questionnaire that people can fill out before they leave the restaurant. You will be collecting valuable feedback about your services, and you may entice some of them to share their details by giving them an overview of your members only services that they can access by visiting your easy memorable URL. Place this URL everywhere in your restaurant. Build a Facebook group or page where you'll be interacting with people to answer questions, make announcements, offer your food and diet advice, share recipes, and so much more. Let people know about your Facebook page when they visit your restaurant. What are we trying to do here? Drive people online so we can deploy amazing marketing strategies and communicate with them on an ongoing basis. When you have online traffic, it's way easier to collect email addresses. You can take it one step further and create a blog where you'll be showcasing your expertise, photos of your beautiful events, news about the industry, and on and on. You can take it two and three steps further by creating a podcast show, a video channel, and more. Now let's examine the second case, generating leads offline to start sending foot traffic to your location. You can use direct mail. Old school but very effective if done right. Print ads, cold calling, organize events, guerrilla marketing. We have a whole guide with guerrilla marketing strategies and tactics to give you a ton of ideas you can implement to start sending unlimited traffic to your locations. Running an offline business is only half the battle. To gain exposure and authority and to be able to generate hot leads, you need an online presence and to communicate with your existing customers frequently. That's it. Thanks for watching. And if you want to learn more about marketing a business, check out our private training workshops. Take care.